I always wanted to have some decent GLSL skills, but unfortunately procrastination kept holding me back from practicing until I started this poll recently. Now, based on these results, I got an idea of starting this playlist called GLSL Snacks, where I share with you some of the stuff I've learned from a book, a blog post, a ChatGPT prompt, or maybe something I've got by multiplying and adding stuff randomly. So, as the name suggests, the videos will be short, lasting around 1 to 2 minutes, with their goal being motivational rather than educational. I mean, seeing someone at your level making progress can be a quite motivating force to push you to take action and get better as well. Furthermore, you can think of it as a challenge between us to see who can better acquire these skills, so tell me in the comments section if you accept the challenge. In addition to that, it's going to be motivating for me as well to keep learning and also experiment with new types of content on the channel. So, if you indeed belong to the 31%, you should definitely watch this tutorial. On the other hand, if you belong to the 9%, this series might not interest you. However, I'd appreciate any feedback and tips if you decide to watch. That being said, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.